The Meridian City Council met Wednesday to approve payment for recent demolition work around town. Cullum Construction was awarded a contract to demolish 27 condemned structures throughout the city. Code enforcement staff has begun identifying other structures for condemnation. Community Development Director Craig Hitt said the city needed to pay Cullum Construction $74,000. Hitt said he appreciates the council calling a meeting to make the payment.